Studio. I'm Sarah DuPont, and this is your local news. Mayor Bishop made a statement today regarding the growing mental health crisis across the country. His message serves as a reminder to trust your neighbors, the community, and to seek help when you need it. Remember, if you're feeling lost and alone, we're all here for each other.
Can I?
You fucking stood me up.
I'm sorry, have we met before? Seem a little lost. Do you need anything?
No.
I'd like to share something with our viewers. Last night, I was approached by a man at my home who I believe to be my stalker.
No.
Before he ran away, I managed to get a photo of him and his car.
She said, what?
I know it's not much, but if you know anything about who this may be, all we want is for him to get the help he needs. No.
Are you sure about this, Sarah? You think it'll work this time?
Yeah, I'm sure. And if something goes wrong, you know who to call, right?
I do.
I got that for you. I think it's your favorite. Listen, I know you, and I think you know me too. I can't tell you how I know you, or why, but I know there's something there. I know we know each other. Like this has happened before?
Simon, it's okay. Take a deep breath. You're just having a bad day.
Yeah. It's just a bad day. I can't. Wherever you're taking me, it's not right.
Okay, just a bad day. It's just a bad day.
Well, you told me that I was doing fine. I'm in jail doing the rest of my time. Sometimes I get lonesome by myself in my cell. I need your voice to bring me back. What I wouldn't do for you to sing me a song and kiss me on the cheek all night long. And I will try to fight for this, even if I
with your heart.